So one time I'm flying into Albany, New York, okay, a city that nobody really goes to. So I'm on a smaller plane, and everything's going great. All of a sudden, out of nowhere, we hit this turbulence, just right, and it stops. And everybody looks around, like laughing nervously, like, oh. Eesh. All of a sudden, it comes back with a vengeance. You can literally hear, like, the metal the plane's made out of, like. All of a sudden, this dude, like, three rows back, starts making, like, these bitchy noises, like, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm not gonna lie, I have never been so fucking scared in my entire life. Dude, that noise is acceptable out of a female or a child. To turn around and see a 37-year-old mustachioed male going, whoa, whoa, whoa. Dude, the hair was standing up on my arms. I'm praying to a higher power. I don't even believe in the shit. I just wish I had the balls to turn around and be like, dude, would you shut the fuck up? Jesus Christ, be a man. Push it down. Push it down. Deny your feelings. Act like you have answers. Do some man shit right now. Do some man shit. Jesus Christ. You know, you think I'm not up here thinking, ooh, ah, I am. But how does that help us for me to join you and turn this fuselage into a haunted house? You know? You know what kills me? What absolutely kills me is some woman is gonna fall in love with this guy, marry him, and make half fucking kids. And you know what? We become weaker as a species. We do.